Good morning. I'm News 6 meteorologist Troy Bridges with your forecast on this Wednesday, March 28th. We're heating up even more than yesterday, getting up to 83 with not nearly as much wind, lots of sunshine and dry conditions. Rain chances do return by Friday. Have a great day.